Hi everyone. Today let's make delicious chana masala in the pressure cooker in easy way. You need 3/4 cup chana or chickpeas. Soak it overnight and wash and drain it. Whole spices: 2 black cardamom, 5 green cardamom, star anise, cinnamon, cloves, pepper, fennel seeds, cumin seeds and bay leaf. 2 onion chopped, 2 tomatoes chopped, 2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1 green chili slit, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1 teaspoon ordinary chili powder, 2 teaspoon coriander, 1 teaspoon chana masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, coriander leaves, kasuri methi, 1/2 teaspoon sugar. Into a pressure pan add sunflower oil, add whole spices. Next add onion and saute for 5 to 10 minutes till light brown. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt. Next add green chili. Add ginger garlic paste. Saute again. Add tomatoes. Mix well. Cover and cook in low flame for 10 minutes. Tomatoes are well cooked. Add spice powders, chili, turmeric, coriander and chana masala powder. Saute again. Next add soaked chickpeas. Around 2 cups of water. And pressure cook. After first whistle, lower the flame and cook for around 20 minutes. In low flame. It is almost done. Add salt, kasuri methi, sugar, if the gravy is less add 1/2 cup of hot water and simmer for another 5 to 10 minutes. Ready. Garnish with coriander leaves. Switch off the flame and cover with the lid. Delicious chana masala is ready. Easy to make in a pressure cooker. Traditionally served with bhatura, puri or jeera rice. I have made some appam. It goes well with appam. Happy cooking!